And remember, Phoenix was criticized for drafting him. Whoever that was, just make sure you notice how good he is now. You know who else? They were being criticized for Cam Johnson.
Yep.
Right? I mean, so they're not afraid to do it different. That's one thing about James Jones that I really respect. He's doing it in the manner and compiling a roster that he thinks is best, not what all the experts think is best.
And at the three, well, and Monty Williams talked to us about that before the game and how he and James Jones have such an outstanding connection. And it's all based on, hey, every decision's what's best for the team. Doesn't matter if it's popular.
Now, the thing Monty said, even when we differ, we're united.
A big story
and that is hard to do in the NBA where results often dictate that people survive and just come together. People chase credit and they run away from play.
50% from behind the arc, 12 points in all five for A. Jordan Clarkson. Feeling it. He's back down right now.
Just going to shoot two.
Popularity across the pond. Met to a missing from Ben Black.
Nothing. I mean, just, he's got great hands, a terrific feel of how to pick and roll, an improving defender.
He's been closing games now, which is something he hadn't necessarily done over the last couple of seasons, and something that Ty Lue says he can just see how comfortable he is in those situations now.
91-88.
Shot clock violation against the Suns there. But you're right. That
three.
And Michael Beasley for Mike Muscala. They've got a starting, young starting center. And it'll be interesting. Ty Donovan's some really tough choices coming up. Like when everybody gets back healthy, if they do get back healthy, who starts, how they're going to rotate people. Because if they're in the third spot, they're playing 16 in the first round.
Now,
there are no blockovers in the West.
McGee's got the rebound for a moment. Tried to shoot it in traffic. He's got to come down with a diligent ball.
Well, one of the things.
Marshall.
That.
Down he goes.
Ty Lawson's talking to his guy, which was an interesting point, Jim.
Swing it to him.
If you're the one of the two seed, you don't know they're going to hold it until the last minute.
He almost.
Right, and they're going to play two games and two tough games as the shot clock violation takes place. Think about it. The play-in, whoever comes out of the play-in,
now Zion has it knocked away.
They're
going to
have to win two games and two hard-fought playoff games. They're going to be a little hard, even though they'll be the underdog against the top seed. They may well have the advantage of being more game-ready. Booker can't get it to roll in. Phoenix has missed its last eight shots as Zubats finishes on the interior. Seven-point game. Little push here from the Clippers. Payne can't get it to go. Nine straight misses from the Suns. We call regression to the mean after the way they started, as Morris has not regressed all season long from three. He has been a terror.
Anthony.
A lot of players just regress. Booker, they're going to score that. Plus the foul. As Booker, I believe, is going to have a chance for four here.
Well, fans on his side.
And that's a two. But still, that's a big time
shot. Got the mismatch against Anthony and hooked it up and in. Well, Carmelo, 3 of 5 from distance tonight. That makes him 10 of 17.
Seemed as if it was initially
in the three tallied
as a
Memphis
three, but as you may have just heard from
the Clippers
press announcer,
of course, he had the big threes in Orlando to win the first seeding game. Portland winning that one in overtime.
And a whistle here is going to go against Bridges. We'll step aside. 2:52 to go in the second. 7-point Suns lead.